Hello everyone and welcome. I am SlowFatWombat and this is Borderlands 1 Game of the Year Enhanced Edition. Playthrough number 1, stream number 5, DLC The Underdome. Ooh. Oh god, there we go. Alright.
My first husband was a dirtbag and a cheat. My second husband was fun. I figured by then that I deserved a toy. All for myself, and that's what I got. Still wish I hadn't broken my toy. My third husband was good with numbers. And his hands. We're still friends. Kinda. We're civil. I'm looking for my fourth. You know, on the prowl. I don't know when I'll meet him, or where I'll meet him. But he's out there. For now, I'll get my jollies off on bringing pain this way. Or maybe this way. And in the end, the crowd will love me for my brutality. I'll make them yearn for more and more of my pain. I'll be cruel and enjoy myself. When the thrill wears off, I'll leave and find a new toy. Until then, not too different than matrimony, come to think of it. Maybe the Colosseum is my fourth husband, in a way.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. This is what we're going to be doing in this stream. We are playing the Underdome. What is the Underdome? The Underdome is an arena-style DLC that they released with the game. Pretty much, I'm just going to go around killing mass amounts of enemies in these style arenas and everything like that. If you have any hints, tips, tricks, or questions, feel free to ask me, and I will try my best to answer them. Okay, first of all, we have to get our guns proper. So we've got fire. Okay, electricity. So fire, electricity, corrosion. Do I have... Oh, explosive. Ooh. That's corrosion though, isn't it? I kind of want explosive or something. Fuck, that's so good. Alright, yeah, so pretty much we're just gonna go around and, like I said, kill the enemies and everything. Wow. So, yeah, like I said, if you have any hints, tips, tricks, or questions, feel free to ask me. And I'll try my best to answer them. Now, I've done all these before, I just don't really remember how they really go. I think I have to go here. Okay, prove yourself. Now the first one, that's number 2, 3, 1. There we go. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, so Hellberbia. All I have to do is survive, kill the enemies, and everything like that. Now with this, you don't actually get experience points or anything. You don't actually get experience... Oh, come on. You don't actually get experience points. You don't get experience points in the game. You have to wait until the end of the actual thing, and then you get a level up or something. Oh, Skags.
Yeah.
Why are you fuckers over there? Oh, I can just camp up here. I don't know if you can get up here, honestly. Damn. Oh, you could probably get up there.
Hey, guess what round it is? Gun wave!
What's gun wave? Oh, I forget what gun wave is. Do all the enemies have guns or something? Yeah, I think I need to buy some stronger weapons. You're dead. The thing about this though, they want you to run everywhere and find the enemies. Oh, I'm not really caring that much about proficiency either.
See if you can get all the way through the round. That will impress me.
It's not like I can do anything for you, Moxie. There is a girl I know who dresses like Moxie, and she's got the body to do it. But her and I really aren't friends, so.
So
this is round one, five. This is round one. Oh, fuck. Right, forgot about this one. Oh yeah, I can use this whenever. I need ammo. Yeah, so the ammo that they dropped, the mega ammo pack, it gives you so much ammo in return. It's ridiculous. Is it rounds? I think it's five rounds and five waves in each round. So it's 25 waves, in other words. So yeah, it's gonna be a longish shorter stream. I think they did this sort of DLC for co-op and for friends, but I don't know if it actually got traction, if that makes sense. Oh, a warden, a lance. Why aren't you getting corroded? There we go, bitch. Get rid of your shield. Sorry. I just hit my mic. Didn't mean to, but I did. So. God. And I think this is the boss wave.
Let's meet our next boss.
Yeah. Oh, fucker, I'll kill you again. Oh, God, these are all good. There we go.
You feel like a hamster?
Players constantly lose health but gain by killing enemies. Wait, but my shield would.
You may think it hurts now. Wait for this!
Where are these fucking assholes? So the enemies actually fight each other in this. So yeah, so there's things that, there's like buffers, or that there's things that happen to your player. So your play, so the enemies can actually try to kill you and stuff. It's not bad. So vampire, so yeah, the rules. There we go. But sometimes it doesn't actually, sometimes it doesn't actually work, but. I think Gunwave should have been you have to use different guns. Like whenever you kill an enemy. Oh, wrong button. Bad. It's not a bad DLC. I probably should have gone to T-Bone Junction, because you know this is what you do with like friends and people. But as I don't have any, but I guess doing this solo is gonna be different.
You got an elemental weapon? Now's the time to use it.
Oh, nice. Pretty much the reason. Okay, sorry. Hold on. The reason I'm using elemental weapons is because they will do more damage. That's the reason. Yeah, I got no points. That's the next one I'm doing.
Don't let this flood of flesh overcome you. The Horde Wave!
And they're gonna attack me, aren't they? Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Hold on. All right, that one. motherfucker. Oh, that was some fighting scripts. That was awesome.
Yeah, let's save the congratulations for when we finish the round, shall we?
I don't have a better shield either, so pretty much the shield that I have is the best shield that I have, so I could probably try and buy some, but we'll do that after we finish Hell Burpia.
Oh! For the SMG challenge. Your SMG will work great. Everything else, well, not so much.
I want to have another coffee.
You may think you're
I will do that at the end of this.
But you haven't seen the badass wave yet!
Yeah, so like I said, there's five rounds. Yeah, like I said, there's five rounds. There's five waves, so there's 25 rounds. They pretty much all do the same thing. They're all the same, the badass wave, the gun wave, the horde wave, the normal wave, the boss wave. Why do you guys always have to be blazing? Yeah, that's pretty much it. So it's not bad. Where are you going? Get back here, you fuck. Yeah, so yeah, it's not a bad DLC. If I had friends and they wanted to just go around and kill people, then this is it. I think, yeah, that's it. And now we got the boss man. After a while, you kind of know where the enemies are going to be, or the bosses are going to spawn. What'd you give me this time? That's not bad. It's not bad. Hold on. No, I've already got corrosion. Do I have a stronger pistol though? I have a stronger magnum. Maybe having that would be better. 55. 60. Nah, see, this one's fucking hopeless. Oh. She's really weird. Yeah, that some of the things do kind of re-backtrack or retrack, like, you know, vampire.
Oh, do you want me to stop? Bring on the next wave.
Where are these fucking enemies? I'm trying to find you, fucker. Okay, I just got mass. Oh wait, because I just got health back. Yeah, the melee in this game is absolutely ridiculous. The melee in this game destroys your shield in one hit. I don't understand it. I really don't. Gotta keep the fluids up. Gotta drink water. Enemies spawn with higher quality weapons. What is it? Gunwave? Yeah. See, after a while, you kind of know what's gonna what it's gonna be. Whoa. Yeah, that's fucking fair. Where are you going? I hate it that I get stuck. Hey, you're dead. Wasted that.
You've earned it.
I thought that I wasn't. I don't know. Horde wave. This gun is really slow.
The hard wave is coming to eat ya. Oh, nom, nom, nom.
This gun is not. Oh. Whoa, that's bad. By the way, I don't know if any of my gun proficiencies upgrade either. I love her, she's like a saucy minx. Yeah. And badass wave. This is gonna get a whole lot harder, and I don't feel like my SMG is strong enough. I do like this SMG, I'm not gonna lie, it's just I need more damaging SMG. Have a lot of damaging weapons. I have high weapons that are high in damage, but not really SMGs. Oh god damn it. Oh, and it's the bat, and it's the god damn it, fucking shit.
Oh,
Oh, I'm sorry. No. Oh wait, you're gonna die because you're electrical, bitch. Where are you? I don't know where he is. There he is. Okay, so I don't think that SMG is gonna be good. Maybe I'll just stick to this one then. I think I just want to have the elemental. Oh, shit. I think I just want to keep with the elementals just because it deals more damage, so. Wait, is this the last one? Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Killed him? Where are you? Okay. That's so bad. Sorry.
Make me so rich if you keep on like this. Who takes care of you? Who gives you what you want? You'll be on cloud 9 after I'm done with you. Rise to new heights.
Oh, hello. Can't jump over that.
Oh. Let's see some more of that.
Wow. And I'm pretty sure, yeah, not invisible. Okay. You can get all the way up on here. Ooh. Okay, can we get even higher? Oh my god! Oh no. I don't think I can. Nah, I don't think I can. Nah, I think that's an invisible wall. Alright, well, you know what? We tried it.
have to ratchet up the challenge on you.
No, please don't. Kind of want to use this a bit, but just it's just not. Maybe I can use the horde mode if I'm versing like the.
Oh, this one is fun. With dodgeball, the enemies will be hard to pin down. They'll be dodging like mad.
Ah, the enemies actually get more harder and tougher too. And if you go down, you have to restart the whole thing again, I think. You have to restart the whole round again. So if you're on round 5, or wave 5 of round 5, and you go down, yep, you gotta restart the whole thing again. Yeah, they can dodge things, but... Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, so yeah, my shields, for some reason, they don't want you to sit in one spot. It's really weird. Oh, wait, horde mode.
Better aim for the head. Shooting the enemy anywhere else is just a waste of ammo.
So I got shotty. Okay, wait. Do I have a better shotgun, though? Okay, this shotgun is so much better. Its accuracy is a bit lower, but its damage is so much better.
It's time for the hard way!
God, that's such a kickback. Oh, fuck, I'm screwed. That actually was. I got stuck there. So that was a bit annoying, but oh well.
This is too easy. Let's beef up the baddies, shall we?
Oh no! That's bullshit! That's racist!
It's time for the badass wave!
Oh wait, we got the Skags versing him? So the Skags are versing the enemy, are versing the dog. Yeah, the Skags are versing these fucking idiots. And helping me. What the fuck is this gun? It had, like, no accuracy. Alright, we're getting rid of that fucking thing. Fuck that. It has nine. Why did it take... I don't know. We'll go that one then, just for a little bit. Actually, hold on, sorry. I really wish that I had fucking the fire bottles level 4. Fuck! Okay, so last round. Okay, hold on. Do I have a very fast firing pistol? I've only got magnums. So this is the gun that I have to use. And I have no shield.
You ready to get your violence on? Try this!
Fuckers are gonna have to come to me. Fucking hit him. I'm about to die. I know it's said that pistols will do better, more damage, but...
Another head goes boom!
Give me my shield back, please. Oh, this is the last round, too. Are we getting a shield back? Thank you. Oh, God, fucking damn it, really?
Kill a bad guy for me, and I'll see what I can do. Hey, guess what round it is? Gunplay! Roland puts them down!
Dead. Where'd it go? Where are they? There you are. Piece of shit.
What do you want, metal?
Oh, the whole place.
For crying out loud.
Okay, hold wave with this shotgun.
Aim for center mass. I've just made headshots count for nothing. There's just so many of them. What are you going to do against the hard way?
Oh. Oh, crap. Whoa, that's a lot. Jesus, man, that was tough. Badass wave.
Your damage will increase, but your accuracy will decrease. Better get close to make it count.
So, shotgun again.
You may think you're shit hot, but you haven't seen the badass wave yet.
Yeah. throw a grenade at me, you fuck? Here, have a grenade, you bastard. What am I getting hit from, game? I swear to God, if I go down now, I'm gonna be so pissed. Do I have any enemies coming towards me, or...? Why can't they verse each other? Oh my god, I better not fucking die. I will be so fucking annoyed. It's the one thing I hate with this game. The shock to me is so much more devastating than anything else in the game. Fucking game! I can't do anything. I literally can't do anything. My accuracy is low and everything. The enemies aren't versing each other, which sucks. I'm gonna die. The one thing I hate is the fucking AI knows where you are perfectly. And I'm gonna die. There's no doubt I'm gonna live this. How does it get, I don't get how it hits me. Oh god, you motherfuckers. See what I mean? I went down because of this game. One left. Oh my god, finally, fuck. Oh, that was hell. Oh, now I have the boss and I don't have my turret. God damn it. Oh well. And I don't have grenades either. And I don't. Oh, I'm screwed. Yeah, I'm screwed. I'm fucking screwed.
You can't keep this one down. Let's welcome His Royal Highness, King Wee Wee!
Whoa! There's a door. There's that. Okay, sorry, there are moments in this game where you're just like, why is that here? That's not bad. That's pathetic. My god, Jesus.
Man, I'm getting impressed. Maybe you could go another whole round for me?
Your official certification of badassitude awarded a slow fat wombat for excellent work in Hellberbia officially endows the bearer of 1% badassness. Okay, so I think that means this, doesn't it? No, it doesn't. I thought it did. Maybe you have to do them all. I don't know. Okay, so this is number 2. First thing we're gonna do. Oh, wait, we gotta go up. So that's that one done. What we're gonna do, we're gonna check out our... Actually, hold on. Oh, you can hold things, can't ya? So you can put things in the bank that you want, and then you can withdraw them, kind of like money.
Molly, my gun shoot more lightning than
500% burst fire count. Okay. That's really good. Fire rate's a bit weak. Wait. I can't afford that. Oh. That's right, yeah. Is that what I... What do I currently have equipped? 203. 201. And this is 203. More damage. Fire rate. That fire rate is fucking weak, though. We'll get rid of you. And you. And that's it. I'm keeping that one. That damage is so good. And we're gonna try that one and get rid of that one. Deploy skill, defense skill, charge. No way. Let's get rid of that.
It's hard to signal opportunities with all equipment. Upgrade now.
Is there a... Oh, there we go.
Get your meds here.
Okay, so the guns that I thought that I got a point. I honestly thought that I got a point for that. Oh well, whatever. We'll just go into the second one, which is this one, which is the Angelica Ruins. Oh, fuck, this one. This is... Hold on, sorry.
Who takes care of you? Who gives you what you want?
This one's really hard.
Oh, do you want me to stop? Bring on the next wave.
The gun. This one's got really weak damage, but it's times for the affliction. Well, it'd be nice if the fucking enemies weren't sitting back behind walls. I was going to use that pistol, wasn't I? Where was that pistol? Okay, so not what I thought it would be. Nope. There's no way, those bullets were further ahead. I didn't realize this was a fast fire weapon.
There's just so many of them. What are you going to do against the hard way?
Oh, that's wrong. Is it?
Body parts. Who do you love?
Yay! Kinda wish you were getting experience points with this. Maybe you have to finish all of it to get the experience. Oh god damn it. Maybe you have to hold up, I'm gonna change this back to something. Maybe I have to change it back to something to maybe you have to finish it all for the game to register it. Because one melee swing destroys my shield. One melee swing destroys my shield.
Can you keep this pace up? I find few others can.
And now it's the badass wave. Do I have got corrosive? I honestly thought that was corrosive. Oh.
Thank you.
you just set on God? What the fuck? You're dead. So his bullets from that can sway me, but yet my fucking sniper rifle can't fucking get him fucking corrosive. How much fucking crap do you want to give? Fuck me, that was hard. It sounds like to kill the same fucker. Ooh. Oh, the fire rate is so bad. That's actually not bad. Was it that one? The accuracy is really bad though.
Okay, fine. You win this round. Fine. What do you want? A pony?
Love to give you the pony.
Who loves you and who do you love?
Okay, not bad. Reload's a bit slow. Screws me every chance it gets. Somehow a critical in his head didn't kill him. God damn it.
Let's beef up the baddies, shall we?
What is... Oh, is it Horde Wave? Oh, no, it's Gun Wave, isn't it?
It's time for the Gun Wave!
God damn it. Why couldn't it be on the Horde Wave? Fuck, are you still alive? Jesus. No.
Better aim for the head. Shooting the enemy anywhere else is just a waste of ammo. Don't let this blood of flesh overcome you. The Horde Wave!
Oh, okay. It's just a picture. Well, not just a, it's just. God, yeah, I forgot about this one. This is where I do. If I go down, I'm done. We got Guardians versus... Okay. So we've got the Guardians versus the Lancers. Okay, that's nice. No reason for me to try and go out there and get killed. There's only six left as well, so... Oh, of course. Yeah, fucking headshot, bitch. You fuckers made me faster, but my guns are, my bullets are faster. Again? Yeah, and I'm gonna keep it with corrosion. Actually, would shock be better? Let's go shock. Shotgun, steel, bonus damage. There's my... No, oh, I don't have a door. Yeah, there is. I was gonna say, no, I got a shotgun.
Babe, you're doing so well. I can't stop now. Next way!
Yeah, so there is... You get pushed back to the beginning of the wave. Gunways. This one's a lot more open compared to the other one, the Suburban. So.
Oh, this one is fun. With dodgeball, the enemies will be hard to pin down. They'll be dodging like mad. Pew, pew, pew. It's gunway time.
I never noticed the iron slice in this gun. They're very thin.
Clearly, I'm going to have to ratchet up the challenge on you. Oh, I guess I could always just make the bad guys have stronger shields, no?
Wait, it's Hordewave, isn't it? So they'll all be coming to me. Yeah. Nothing impresses you, you fucking harlot whore. I'm sorry. No. Oh, good.
Ready? It's time for the shotgun challenge. Your shotgun will work great. Everything else? Well, might as well not bother.
Guardians? Guardians. Whoa! Oh, it's not ready yet. Oh, we gotta do this right now. Fucking shields, man. Still, I'm still getting hit even though I'm crouched. The bullets go through the fucking wall. So fucking annoying.
Uh-huh.
Game, can you tell me where half of my fucking bullets go? And why I'm not get at what the fuck? Oh, awesome.
What's that? You want a hammer fight? Dodge this hammer! The Mighty Slash!
I know my shotgun will do more damage. And there we go. Sorry. Is that blue or purple? No, it wasn't that one. Is it that one? Yeah, it's that one. And what was it there? There's a new SMG I just picked up. No, it wasn't that one. No. Oh, the fire rate is really bad. Okay, nope, don't worry about it.
I can't wait to see how you handle this round!
Alright, sweet.
For center mass, I've just made headshots count for nothing.
Oh, wait, where are we here? The enemies versing each other. Reload's not that slow either. Okay, so this assault rifle is fucking disgusting. Where are you?
Oh my, you're so cruel!
Okay. This assault rifle is fucking ridiculous. I kind of wish it had more damage, but you know, honestly, I'm kind of it's fucking stupid. Oh god damn it. I don't have a pistol.
Everything else? Well, not so much.
Okay, hold on. For a gun that does 297, it's amazing it still takes so long to drop one of these fuckers. Why did it?
Yeah, let's save the congratulations for when we finish the round, shall we?
I don't want to keep using the same gun either, like the assault rifle. That's just boring to me.
It's time for the SMG challenge. Your SMG will work
great. Oh, I've already got
anything
it.
Anything else? Well, not so much. The hard wave is coming to eat you. Oh, nom, nom, nom.
Oh, fucking too far. Oh. Okay, game. Where is he?
What do you want? A medal? It's just a wave for crying out loud.
There we go.
You'd better have a good shield, because with dead aim, those bad guys will have a tough time. It's time for the badass wave.
I feel like we've got the Are there any other enemies? Why can't my enemies verse each other? Like, goddamn it. You guys ever have been on a roller coaster? That's what that felt like right then. His head was gone. Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, that was excruciating. No! God damn it, you pieces of shit. Bonehead's a guy for three balls, isn't he? Yes. Oh, that fire rate is shit, though. Ooh, that's pretty good.
Man, I'm getting impressed. Maybe you could go another whole round for me?
Hold on, everyone. I'll be right back. Just one sec. Sorry, I had to go to the toilet. Alright, last round.
I don't think you're ready for this.
It's gonna be hard.
Are you ready?
Oops, sorry. Enemies. Oh, God. Alright, what was that gun? It wasn't that one. Okay, so the Glorious Havoc is better than this one. So the blue one is better than that one by miles. Okay. Holy shit! Fuck me! I got stamina up! Meow! Holy fuck, they're right behind me. Alright, I feel like the shotgun is the best thing. That was not smart. What keeps hitting me? What the fuck kept hitting me? Give me back my shield. I shouldn't have moved over here. Two more left. Mm. Jesus, that is fucking stupid.
They love it when you finish off a wave, don't they?
Okay, enemies. Oh no! Fuck! I'm gonna have to go back around. Or a wave. Or... fucking hell. Where's your head? Where's your head at? What do I have over here? This last fucking wing.
You get your rocks off by killing things? That's just sick. Just sick. You know, I'm kind of sick myself.
No, I'm not sick. I'm just fucked up.
Get your boat, oh, good. It's time for the shotgun challenge. Your shotgun will work great. Everything else?
Not so much.
Might as well not bother.
Oh, and they I gotta be very cautious here. They deal extra damage, so if they hit me, I'm dead. Oh, it's not ready. Oh, it's not ready. Oh, I'm not ready for this. The game stutters every now and again.
Nothing's too tough.
It's a bit weird.
You, is it, Roland?
Yeah, the game stutters every now and again. Like, whenever you kill someone or an explosion goes off, the game just stutters. It's really weird. I got a bit angry, I know that. But I'm not minding this. Oh, god damn it. Oh, it's the badass wave!
The bad guys with shields will have them regenerate quick like a bunny.
Quick like a bunny.
Oh, snap! Is it? Could it be? The badass wave!
Oh, and I think they're all fighting against each other. No reason for me to go and fight them. If they're gonna fight each other and kill each other, that's fine by me. Motherfucker. Fuck, I had a rocket launcher. That's unfair. Probably should get a supply drop, hey. Well, there we go. Same, okay, awesome.
Don't show any mercy to our next boss.
Nine toes. Oh no, Bonehead is... He's the guy with the three balls.
Going to make me so rich. rich if you keep on like this.
Yeah! Plus one badassness. It's always the same thing. Okay, so where do I get these? Do I get them if I... Okay, so I've got to... Wait, in order to access a longer term mention... Oh, okay. Okay, so number three. This one. The gully. Wait, hold on. I just want to see if there's any more, weaponry. Good weaponry. See, I like that, but that recoil is that fire rate is crap. And I've already got a better gun. Where was that? Yeah, that's the one that I didn't want. Okay, let's see if we can get a different shield. No. Okay, so number three. Three. Oh, alright, so this is... Oh, the gully. I remember this one. She has got gigantic tits. The one with this, I don't like this one that much because the enemies just spawn up there and shoot you from there. It's... You're doing so well.
I can't stop now. Next way!
I feel like my game is gonna crash whenever it stutters. I feel like my game will crash. Oh yeah, by the way.
Wait.
Now down to the bottom. Yeah. It's 2:30.
It's gunwave time.
So it's taking me 2 hours. Yeah, that's pretty much right. Jesus, will you just fucking die?
And pop,
fuck me!
I like it when things pop.
Maybe that's not the right spot to go. Oh, fuck, right, yeah, well, sorry. Come on, fellas, follow me, follow me. One sec. Oh, I didn't. Okay. No, gotta keep that one. Okay. Sorry, I forgot to.
Rounds, they're the molecules, and I'm. Well. Never mind. Nice way.
Sorry about that. I forgot to turn off some of my other programs. And my other programs just, they're always, oh god damn it. They're always there, they're always just, you know. No, they're just annoying. Okay, so there's one down the bottom here. And then there's some up top. I've only got two left? What? Why do I only have two left?
Rack him up, knock him down, Roland!
Boss fight. Oh yeah, if you don't know, I'm level 41, all the enemies are level 41. That's how they've made it, so there's no upper enemy, lower enemy. It always comes down to your skill, the guns that you have, and the multipliers, or the buffers, or whatever. Oh, what?
Okay, fine.
I didn't even get to see it.
Fine. What do you want, a pony?
I just got mass amounts of ammo back. Gravity is reduced.
Oh, do you want me to stop? Bring on the next wave!
Aha! Yeah, fuckers! Come on, get up here! Sorry, I just want to see if I can do that. Oh, and my gun proficiency doesn't go up in this at all. But it's round three. It's wave three, so it's the Horde mode. No, it's not. I thought it was no. Yeah. It's all coming back to me now. Holy dick! So that's it, they're all down below me. Your brain. Where are these other two? Where's this other one? Okay, now it's the Horde wave.
They love it when you finish off a wave, don't they? Better dust off that rocket launcher. It's time for the rocket launcher challenge. Your rocket launcher will work great. Everything else, might as well not bother.
I haven't even used a rocket in this game. They're gonna spawn behind me. Badass wave. Oh, I'm sorry.
Polish those skills. It's time for the sniper challenge. Ooh. Your sniper rifle will work great. Everything else? Well, not so much.
Yeah, but it's the badass wave, and I'm... approach your face. Who are you? Where are my bullets going? There's three left. Three left, and they're all. Sweet. Now I don't have the turret for the boss. Awesome. Taylor. Taylor
Cole.
Who the fuck was he? Oh. Jesus. Sorry, hold on. Was it actually good? The fire rate is the bad thing. That's the thing. If the fire rate was better, that would be an amazing fucking SMG.
Round and round we go. Where I'll stop? I don't know. Let me hear you roar. Roar for me, Pandora! Get your sidearms ready. It's time for the pistol challenge. Your pistol will work great. Everything else? Well, not so much.
Is that the one I had before, or is it that one?
Your baby blues may work on me, but will they work on this?
Uh-huh. Yeah, accuracy is not in this game at all. Why is this pistol so inaccurate? Jesus! I'm aiming straight at him, aren't I? Okay, you know what? Fuck this. Jesus, man. I swear I was aiming at them. All I know is I need to get more ammo.
Come, my personal little road runner. Let me see those cute little feet raise some dust.
Oh, I've got... Okay. They must give you ammo back after each wave or something. Also spawns.
Oh, I guess I could always just make the bad guys have stronger shields, no? There's just so many of them. What are you going to do against the hard way? Ready? It's time for the shotgun challenge. Your shotgun will work great. Everything else? Well, might as well not bother.
Oh. I'll just wait for the guardians to take down the enemies. No change? Okay.
He'll give you a haircut from 1,000 yards away. Please welcome...
He wasn't really a boss, was he? I just wanted to teabag him for a little bit. So 2 more rounds and then I might call it. Ooh. Hello. Really? That's not bad. Thanatos.
Life is a circle. You feel like a hamster? Who loves you, Adam?
Okay, hold on. -3% damage. Magazine accuracy. That's okay. I just don't think it's really worth putting it in. And what was the other one? It was green, wasn't it? Yeah. So it's a green. That one. Is that better than that? Oh, this one, the Havoc, has got more fire rate, better magazine size. More yeah, no, that one's, those two, this one's not bad, but.
Who do you love?
All right, round 4.
Bad guys are quite a bit more lethal now. Enjoy. You may think it hurts now. Wait for this.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Playing with matches. Playing with matches? Oh wait, I think it's fire. Yeah, it's this one. Yeah. So we got quite a fit, yeah. Just like incendiaries for this are so good. Yeah, it does fall back.
Bad guys are quite a bit more lethal now.
And it's the gun one, isn't it? So I'm gonna die.
It's gunway time!
Oh! No, it's over there.
Thank you.
All right, there we go. We're good. Cold waves? Yeah.
Polish those scopes. It's time for the sniper challenge. Your sniper rifle will work great. Everything else?
Not
so much.
This is fucking difficult, man.
It's time for the SMG challenge. Your SMG will work great. Everything else? Not so much.
The one thing I like about this game is see how the reticle is always center, no matter.
But you haven't seen the.
No matter what happens to the gun. Yeah. They're all up the top? Okay. Yeah, they're all up the top. Dude, you're on fire. Oh, really? Oh, nice.
Can you dodge a revolver?
Oh, God, fucking hell, not this dude. What happened? Wait, is that him? I don't know which one he was. Oh. Two more rounds, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not rushing through this, by the way. I'm just, yeah. That's the same as I had last time.
Man, I'm getting impressed. Maybe you could go another whole round for me?
Oh, this is the first starting round. I gotta find these fuckers.
You ready to get your violence on? Try this!
Thank you. Oh, game, what are you doing? Okay, we gotta stop using that one.
Oh, God damn it.
Oh, it's the hold round too, isn't it? No. No, yeah, I knew that. Fuck off. Hold wave.
Don't let this flood of flesh overcome you. The hard wave.
I got another soldier on the field.
Fucking shits. Get me off. Oh my god. You motherfucking bitch. I didn't even see him.
Oh, that was too easy.
No, it wasn't. I went down twice. How was that easy? I hate that. That's so annoying, that one. Oh, god damn it. Love to see you naked. I bet you there is a rule 34 of Moxie being fully naked and everything. I bet you it's happening. God fucking hell, why? Oh, you're the fucking assholes. Oh my god, that is a fucking COD move there, I'm dead. When the game does that. Is that the badass? That was badass. Oh, last one! Please let me have my shield back. No. No. Fuck you. God damn it. Me, that was hard. Okay, now I get to turn them all in. Prove yourself to turn them all in. So you do all those three, right? Right? You do this, turn them all in, grants a one free... One? What? Ah, fucking gay. Wait, why can't I get that? Oh, because I haven't done that one or that one. Okay, so you do all that, right? And then... No. And then over here, you have the gully, the angelic... Oh, yeah, the gully, the hellberbia, and the angelic ruins. I don't know what they are, though. I have no idea what they are. I don't really want to go into them, because I just really don't want to. How long have we been streaming? Nearly 3 hours. You know what, ladies and gentlemen? I'm going to call it there. Sorry. Oh my god, that's fucking good. The accuracy is shit. Fire rate's not bad. Look, we'll buy the... Oh. Wait, what? Wow. You know, you would think for a gun like that, it would have more accuracy. We're gonna get rid of some things, though. We'll get rid of anything in these two. Nope. Four. That's not bad. Go to you. Lock you. Get rid of you. Yeah, okay, so... wait, hold on. Is there any better shields?
Machines and
their
scary needles.
Yeah, no. So yeah, that's going to be it for this stream, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all so much for watching. In the next stream, we will most likely be doing 4, 5, and 6 in this thing. I don't know what these are. I have no idea what they're about. I don't know what they do. I think... I don't know if it's the same thing. I really have no idea. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to look at some of my other videos, there are, just click on my YouTube channel name and you can watch some of the other videos I'm playing. I'm currently playing Shadow of Mordor, which is pretty cool. I've got other videos too. If you want to follow me on social medias, there are links in the description. Other than that, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye for now. Thanks again for watching. I...